Cut away the running back. He gets it.